Hey, Delta Canuckian here. We're playing the new mode, co-op mode, sorry, in Uncharted 2 Among Thieves Siege. And we're on one of the new maps as well, the High Rise. As you saw, we're joining this in the 7th round of 10, simply due to time constraints. We're on our last try. I could have shown you the two times we died on the 7th round before, but that's really just a waste of time. From here on out, there's no deaths for me. Well, I think I get downed a couple times, but I'm revived. And yeah, the big thing here is this capture point is very much out in the open. You have to be very careful with the cover you're using because guys are coming from every angle. Those guys that are armored like that, I would not suggest meleeing him. I got lucky there. His armor was already downgraded, so I was able to take him out with the flying kick. I'm using right now, what guns do I have? I have the Mini Uzi and the SAS-12 shotgun. I prefer using these guns in co-op, but since you can't get them in online, I'll use the 92FS handgun and the MOS-12 shotgun. I usually just go with a handgun. I basically use it as my primary, and then a shotgun when I get into some more close-up situations. Now, this new mode, Siege, it's a lot of fun. You have standard, you have three guys in co-op, and there are these control points. As you can see, there's a green ring around them. You have to get all three guys in there, and they have to stay in there to capture it, and you only get points for killing guys when you're in there. And you have to get 10 of these. You get three tries. To compare it to some of the easier modes, I'd have to say it's slightly easier. The waves are unending. They're unlimited until you capture the point. But you don't have those Gatling gun guys that appear in the other modes that are just fucking pains in the ass. Anyone that's played co-op will be able to agree with me. They are nuts. Stealth kill there. Headshot with the Mini Uzi, nice, nice. So yeah, I'm playing with Nowak94, so you might know him. You should, if you know me, because it's a game walkthrough. And the other guy, StarFoxMania, he's just a guy that we got put in the match with when we went into matchmaking. I like using melee a lot. Well, you see these guys, they're often using their long guns or whatever. I personally prefer to use my handgun and then just keep the shotgun for closer range. Like I said, I don't like the long guns. They've been made weaker. So my booster's, I believe it's called point and shoot. It's like one of the default boosters that enable your blind fire with the handgun to be better. I haven't got the one for aiming down the sights yet. I'm not a high enough level. And fleet foot, which lets me move faster while aiming. Finish round 8 there. Now we get on to round 9, which is, I'm not quite sure. We're running back the other way. I'm taking the scenic route because, like I said, this map really is beautiful. It shows how good looking the game is. It's remarkable, really. It's like people say games like Modern Warfare 2 are good looking. Like, yeah, it's good looking. The textures are fairly mediocre. Battlefield Bad Company 2, that's a great looking game at times. At other times, you can clearly tell it's a multi-platform. Yeah, I know I sound fanboyish there. The 360 has some good looking games like Halo Reach. The graphics on that look spectacular. I've never been a fan of Halo. I don't own an Xbox, but I've played a lot of the games because most of my friends do. I'm not a fan of Halo, but the game itself, in terms of gameplay and graphics, looks spectacular. But really, there hasn't been a game to match up to Uncharted 2. Like, Metal Gear Solid 4, it's a couple years old. That game still looks spectacular. I don't think it's anywhere near Uncharted 2. It's a great looking game, but I don't think it's anywhere near Uncharted 2. Hell, Heavy Rain, another PS3 exclusive. I know, sounds like I have a hard-on for all of them. But the PS3 exclusives really are the best looking games. Heavy Rain was spectacular in some ways. The characters looked great. But there were a lot of aspects in that game that I looked and thought, just, this doesn't look all that great. But anyways, basically, I'm just rambling. Star Fox Mania downed himself the grenade launcher, so it's Nowak and I. I'm just running around with, basically using the melee, because I have a little bit of shotgun ammo left, and I'm out on the mini-Uzi. So Nowak makes a dumb mistake, and he falls out of the ring there a second before we capture it, so he's got to climb up. I'm just going to stay in cover here. Our combo's up at 8, and that's draining down. Get to run around a bit. Jump over here. Just basically just screwing around. I'm still second. 51 kills, 4 deaths. That's because earlier I was kind of just running around shooting stuff, but I wasn't in the ring. It doesn't... Wait, no, I think it counts as a kill. Never mind. But you just don't get points if you're not in the ring. Now, I do a pretty bad job getting up here right now, actually. Took us a little while, but Nowak has gotten himself killed. I'm not sure what he did, but yeah, he's dead. So it's Star Fox Mania and I. We're on our last try in the final round of Siege. And now he's dead too. So I'm basically on my own for this entire round, and I lucked out considerably. Like I mentioned earlier, you have to be very aware of your cover. At least I think I did. I've redone this commentary a couple times. They can really come from anywhere. So I lucked out in a way being in a spot that I really only had to worry about them coming from a couple directions, and they mostly came from right in front of me. So I could just stay there and blind fire with my shotgun. Now I'm out of grenades. I have 4 bullets left. I have 4 shells. Grenades are getting tossed at me. I got snipers on each side. That was my real worry. I was worried that one of these guys was going to move into a position that he'd pick me off. And near the end, one of them gets close. But, I still get it. And we're 3/4 of the way through this. I'm just hiding back here. I could have picked up that pistol there. I did not. Just using the shotgun, waiting for these guys to show up. I think you can see, yeah, I can see the snipers moving over there. It's getting worried. Oh, that was, I wasn't even aiming for him. Take another grenade, roll out of the way, and capture it. And, there you go. 57-4. I got down 5 times. I don't count those as deaths. But yeah. Won the game there. Most points, all the awards. I ranked up, and there's the new mode and a new map in Uncharted 2 and the trophy for beating it.